Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. You can't just leave him, right?
All right, all right. First order of business. Gotta figure out where that, Castellan is at. So we can go down the steps, make a left. It looks like we're going to go left and then right. So you better be dead. And I think it's right over here. Ah, there it is. What's up, Miguel? Just got back from out of town. Oh, nice. How was San Antonio? So let us get the first flag. Fun as always. Yeah, I can imagine. Glad you had fun, though. I bet you had some good food. Got him. Damn. Eat tacos for 2 whole days. Damn, nice. I probably would have done the same thing, to tell you the truth. I was gonna say, now how in the hell did you survive that? Rhino ribs? No, I never, can't say that I've ever had Ever had any of those?
Here, hold this down.
Hey.
Always. Fuckers.
Damn.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, looks like we got more puppies. Damn. I gotta re-up on my body armor. See, can I make any more? Man, I got plenty of grenades, that's for damn sure. Oh. Damn it. All right, that's the last one. But we'll get this treasure while we're at it. Is that something that's just strictly Texas? Those dino ribs?
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Alright, that stupid maze.
Ballroom must be this way.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. I'll buy almost anything. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Got a select comeback.
My day was pretty good. Yeah, I worked all weekend, but it wasn't too bad.
No good.
And how about yours? Get this snake one first.
Huh. The dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Ooh, that sounds really good. Egg and potato pasta or tacos. Sounds like a pretty damn good breakfast to me. All right, let me see if I can get this one. Oh, what the hell? Son of a bitch. Well, I got a heavy grenade out of it.
I'm good, thanks.
Did I do it too early, Doctor Who? Now, I like a crunchy taco, but when you burn it, then that's just a little too much for me. Yeah, I probably should have used the grenade instead. But you would think the rocket launcher would have way more of a range as far as explosion-wise than the grenade would. Okay, I guess that makes sense. I suppose I just... shot the rocket way too early. And look how many grenades I have too, so... I could really... I could have used getting rid of some, to be honest with you.
Can't be serious.
Yep. And the thing is that I'm not...
Yeah. Nighty-night.
It's just the challenge aspect of it is really the best way to explain it. It's like once I have my sights set on it, now I just have to do it.
Get that lever.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the, if you're talking about the Chicago sweep, God, I can't say it. Chicago sweeper. Yeah, and then the Ashley armor as well. Nice. Some shoddy shells are always good. Whoop.
With me.
Okay.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck.
Oh, the AR-15? No. No, I'm not going to be going for that.
Pleasant trap. Welcome.
No. Trying to get this run done as quickly as possible. And you're trapped, Leon. Yeah. There's a couple sections where I'm gonna just throw the flash grenade. Save a little bit of time. Yeah, they could be OP, that's for sure. Especially against the, what do you call it, plagas? Enough clearance. What do you mean? In fact, when I first started out, I didn't know where shit was. Well, I've been playing a lot off stream because I really wanted to learn learn the map. I mean, that was the biggest thing, is just learning the map, learning where I have to go. But yes, you're definitely correct on that one. I am not the T that I was 2 years, or 2 years, 2 weeks ago. I'm not the T I was 2 years ago either. That was with RE2 Remake. I was a big novice.
Is that a clock?
Yeah, the good old days. Can I even squeeze by these assholes? Oh man, talk about shooting myself in the foot. Yeah, a couple of them. But I mean, you know, essentially with the infinite RPG, you just kind of whiz by everything. Yeah, but the problem was when I froze them, I got stuck. I'll tell you what's really going to be a huge pain in the ass is probably fucking Krauser.
Don't scare me like that. Is that a clock?
Oh no, there's no weapons involved with the first Krauser fight. You gotta fight him with just a knife.
Thank you.
Stay back, douchebags. What the oh, are you kidding me? Oh my god. This section is not that hard. Oh, no. Did not mean to continue. Almighty, man. Ashley's armor cannot come soon enough. Great, now I screw myself again because I'm stuck. I mean, what the hell? What a headache. We are in chapter 9. Okay. I wasted some time with that one. Okay. That's the east side.
The heck?
Here we go. This one is the full. What the hell? Why is he still there? Are you Oh my God, are you serious? Damn, Doctor Who, if you're watching that needs to be clipped for sure. Oh my God, it's right there on the elevator. Holy Jesus. Ay, 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 ay.
Just say I was done.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this one first.
Thank you. heck?
Why does it automatically spin to that camera angle? It's kind of dumb. Move your ass, woman. Fuckers. Yeah, you're right on that. It is RE4 Remake. That's the key is shit.
Leon!
All right, chapter 10. Now we get to deal with the bugs.
Same as ever. Fucking monsters.
Yeah, they sure are. Oh, damn it, I forgot to re-up on my body armor. Yeah, I might. You never know, this game can be a little finicky. Oh, wait, this is chapter 10. Okay, hold on. I gotta find out where the next Castellan is. What's up, Alex? All right. It's chapter 9. Oh, so chapter 9 is not until we get all the way to Verdugo? That's odd. Okay. Alrighty. Well, at least we know where it's at. Whoa. What the hell? You survived the rocket launcher attack? Ain't that a bitch? Shit. Damn, I hate these things. Give me all this gunpowder when usually don't they give you like sapphires? What the? Now that shit is crazy. Where you at? All my cats are more cuter than yours. True. True statement. Uh-oh. Shit. Man, that is truly amazing. They're like tanks, these damn things. Poof. My shotgun is. I kind of want to save that for the regenerators. Well, I guess with the rocket launcher, you probably wouldn't even need it. Oh, no. Talk about a fucking robbery. Our the RPD outfit. Yeah, that was the only thing that kind of made me think of whether I want to do that or not, but I mean, the outfit really isn't all that it's cracked up to be, or I just didn't think it was worth it in my opinion. How are you still alive? Sneaky little prick. So how close are you to getting the RPD outfit?
Talk about sticking the landing.
Ugh, sorry, buddy. Ugh. Damn, sweet. So it doesn't seem like you have that much longer to go. Oh, come on. God dang it. Good thing is, if you die, as long as you get 500,000 kills, you get an S rank. Nice. What's up, Agent? Yeah. Shows you how far loyalty will get you. Is it that one? No, it's that one. Okay, here it is. All right, it's 11.
I have some new goods that might interest. Welcome. I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Pleasure doing business with you. Well, well, I can certainly please.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Almost forgot about that.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Good looking out, Miguel.
Give that the care it deserves, mate. Good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size. I still have some to combat anytime.
Just a knife? I highly doubt that. Down you go, asshole.
My condolences to your master.
Gotta go around. So let's see, where is the next Castellan? So I want to say, if I recall correctly, it's after the first cart ride.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? And that's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something.
Luis always wanted to feel friggin' good about himself.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
All right, let's party. Oh. Sneaky little prick. Oops. Sorry, Louise. Thanks for the sapphire, though. Ooh, there's an herb right there. Let me get that. You know what? I need to start using some of these grenades.
There you go.
Oh. Mother. Ugh.
Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Here comes our double El Gigante. Damn, rocket launcher killed both of them? That's awesome. I thought I was going to have to fight the one with the armor still. Nice. Alright, where do I got to give him a boost at?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Oh.
Well, that was a pain. You're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground is secret. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing,
do we?
Come on, Sancho.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. No!
Man, oh man. I swear they got this concept from Indiana Jones.
Hey, the cart's tipping over! It's them! Watch out! Don't face the stoppers!
Fuck. Whoa. Shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Ugh.
Sancho.
Yeah, the left tunnel.
I can't believe I'm doing
it. Dude, I'm telling you, this was from Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Oh, come on. Oh, there's another one. Oh. Now that is more like it. Whoa. Oh, I can't wait to go up against Chainsaw Man. I'll probably be stuck at this level for 3 hours. Who remembers once Indiana Jones stopped? Water, water, water. Asshole. Ooh. What do we got here? All right. Sounds like you waking up. Actually, I'm going to drop another save, so now that I got everything, because let's just face facts, I'm probably going to die. This way I could just run right into it. Two.
Not this again.
We're going off the rails. Give me a hand. Hey, the cart's tipping over. We're going off the rails. Give me a hand. Hey, the cart's tipping over.
Oh, wait, I gotta focus on these guys. Alright, now it did say with Pig Boy, or Leatherface, I should say, to kind of like shoot him in the face, not spam your handgun so much. But when you shoot him in the face, you kind of stun him. Whoa. Oh. Shit. Missed opportunity.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh, flipping bugs. All right. Well, I didn't think I'd survive that one, but we did. Nice.
This works. Oh, yeah.
So that was 11. So now we need to see where the next one is for 12. Oh, now we got Krauser. How many times you guys think I'm gonna die? Oh, what was that options thing? Parry with R2, okay. Hurt if you leave that on.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Mierda. Oh, I remember these fucks.
I knew it.
Sorry. Damn these things.
Leon! Sure.
You and me both, buddy.
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn. Leon! Leon!
Come get some. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. There's a sapphire back there. Don't want to leave that. All right, so... Thought he was slick. Sweet. Interest
you. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no... Thank you. Come back.
Astute appraiser.
Welcome.
And I think I'm going to tune up the knife.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Will that be pleasant travel?
All right. And before I start this fight with Krauser, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose my freaking mind, I'm going to go and pour myself a little drink before we get started. I'll be right back. All right, let's get started. I'm going to get my ass kicked. If I could learn how to parry a little bit better.
We're out of that hellhole. Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Shit.
Some rare things on sale, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be come back anytime?
Well, maybe see if that does the trick at all. Wait a minute. Let me... Storage. Oh, I missed my mallet. Damn.
Show me what you got.
Soldier like you. Why would you work? These freaks.
Oh, damn. You know what? I forgot to do my body armor too. To evade.
I expected more of you, Loki. The hell you got?
I'm all out of healing items already. Damn.
Welcome, But I've got something new for you, mate. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Good as new.
Well, now don't get yourself killed now.
What you brought for your mom's chihuahua? I mean, like what you bought or brought? Oh, what'd you buy? God almighty.
Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier.
Operation Javier.
Come on, I hit the circle button. And I hit it again. Damn. Jesus, that fucking bait attack. And I keep hitting it. I got all excited for a second. I swear I'm probably not hitting it in time. I can't get close to the edge. Dude, that is such bullshit. I am like mashing circle. But anyway, how you been, Raccoon? And the last thing on my mind right now is style points.
you're being controlled by that cult?
This is nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Dude.
But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong.
Are you flipping kidding me? You dick.
Not looking too steady.
Oh, shit. You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit chat, Rookie. Time to do this.
Try harder.
I thought I'd get too far with yours.
I broke. Unreal. Man, I'm trying everything I can to parry, but I just cannot do it. Trust me, I am. I'm trying everything I can. Serious? Come on.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid. Holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Haven't you learned anything in the last 2 years?
Oh, come on. Oh, wow, I actually got it. Whew, thank God. Damn right, I want to save. right? Fino fucking Lee.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Oh, wait a minute. There's a red and a green herb back there. Appreciate that, Alex. Sorry it took so long, but man, that's not easy. Or it's not easy for me. I know it's probably easy for some other people, but definitely not me. Trying to look and see where the next Castellan is at.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
I got a whole bunch of stuff I'm doing tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'll stream tomorrow, but I essentially wanted to get this done tonight. I think after Krauser, I mean, the rest isn't nearly as difficult. I think it's over here. Yep, there it is. All right, that Castellan's done. Oh, you asshole. I want to say there's a way where you can take out the fire, but maybe I already did that. Hell, I don't know. Whoa. Whoa. Slow your roll. Good night, assholes. Oh, damn it. Forgot. That's all good. Damn it. And ride's over. Hello, stranger. Give me that lip balm, yutch. That's essentially what it is, right? Just lip gloss for his... lip gloss for Pirate Boy. Let's see where the next Castellan will be. Oh, damn, I forgot about him. Talk about jump scare. I actually got jump scared there. Swim after all.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Thank you.
like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. Try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
This is good.
This is where they're keeping Ashley.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
sneaky little bastard.
Something new for you, mate. Anytime. Welcome. Pleasant travel.
Alrighty. Damn. Doesn't make sense. This is the dissection room, right? Or is this waste disposal? Damn, they got Stretch Armstrong. Holy Jesus. Man, this is one slow-ass computer. I mean, take a quick look where 14's at. Okay, that's level two. Oops. Oh, shit. All right.
Ashley.
Hmm.
got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, I can see that.
Got some new wear strength. Welcome. I got something new for you. Good as new. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well... Thank.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Hang on.
Let me see. I got this one. I think I got just three more. Three more, and then I'm done. Damn it. Thought she was up there. Son of a bitch.
Master of unlocking.
have something. Welcome. I got something new for you. Pleasant travels.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, I forgot my armor. Shit. I'll have to get it at the next go around. Whoa. Sneaky little bastard.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, what? Whoops.
Hey, wait, Leon. Well, you're used to it, Leon. Yeah.
All those times you spent in the sewer.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay.
Come on.
This time for sure. One more time. Now! Yeah!
Watch out.
What the fuck? Die, you stubborn son of a bitch.
Oh.
Ashley!
Ah. Are you shitting me? Damn.
Here.
I think I'm gonna grab my biosensor.
I need you to open it from the other side.
That was some straight BS.
Stranger. Come back anytime.
Yeah, I gotta re-up on my armor. Good thinking.
Welcome. Good luck to pleasant travels.
Appreciate the reminder, though. Because I probably would have forgot again. I hate that Leon's not immune to the rocket launcher explosion. What a douche. Ashley, what the hell are you doing?
Sweat.
Just in case.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
okay. We go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
I was gonna flop. Watch out.
What the fuck? Die, you stubborn son of a bitch.
Oh. Christ.
Jesus, cuddly bastard.
Yeah, give me some rifle ammo after that one.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good. That lever.
Got it. It's okay. We got this. This time for sure. One more time. Now. It's okay. We got this.
Damn, what the hell? Almost had it.
Now, one more time. Now, it's okay. We got this. Now, one more time.
What the? Come on. Which one? So am I on the left?
Now. It's okay. We got this.
Oh, okay. I see now. My lord.
Thank you.
Damn it! Next.
Oh, where's he going?
Please stop.
Get back.
Stop.
When in doubt, shoot him in the ass.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Ooh, wow. So we got waste disposal. How they didn't die with that first rocket launcher is beyond me.
Selection of good things on sale. Thank you. That's good work, if I do say so. Come back anytime.
Catch.
wrecking ball.
Oh, that was hella rude.
Did you see me? That was awesome.
What's up, Teresa? Iron Maidens are annoying. Man, who are you telling?
You might have found your calling.
The secondary phase is just insane. Then they charge at you so much. I thought there was a treasure around here, but never mind. How you doing tonight, Teresa? Yeah, me too. Had some hiccups along the way.
I was thinking, we work well together, don't we?
But we're getting through it. We're almost at the end.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
Yeah, so far so good.
You bastard.
Fingers crossed. Figure since I got 3 hours left, I'd say it's looking pretty good at this point. I want to say that Castellan is at the campsite here. There you go. I need to use some of these.
Present for you.
I think it's in here. Oh, there he is. All right, I got one more left and then I got it. Yeah. Alright, so let us craft. Just in case. He's waiting. Cranks up the 80s metal. Yeah, I hear you. Look alive, rookie.
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Come back. Welcome. Give that the character. Don't get yourself killed now.
All right, hold on. My puppy's pawing at me to let her out. Let her out back, and I'll be right back. Krauser round two. Yeah, but he comes after me in a certain section, I remember, right? Where you have to evade him or whatever.
You remember the fight in the jungle?
Wait a minute, this is chapter 14. Alright, let me I'm taking a look real quick, see where 15's at. Alrighty. Wait a minute, hold on, it's not showing me. So I just got 14 just now. And 15. Okay. I'm on the right track now.
We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Oh. Fucker.
Ready to die.
Oh.
You got lucky. I admit, you've done well.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Damn.
The Reaper calls for cowards and the carrots. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Well, damn, I hit him with the rocket launcher.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Here I come!
Damn you, Krauser. Oh, okay, I had to finish the animation first. Oh, come on. I swear I'm hitting this evade button. God almighty. Yeah. Damn. I guess I was just a little too close. No, I guess I kind of jumped the gun, huh? Yeah, it's one way to do it, for sure. All right, 15. Don't know about that one. Can't say that I agree. Each their own in regards to that.
Sale, stranger. Give that the care it deserves. Pleasant travels.
That whole entire game made me want to pull my hair out. Oh. Why do I feel like someone's behind me?
Yeah.
That game was just way too much for my taste. I don't see how. Not in my opinion. Like cockroaches. I knew there were people behind me. Ah! I gave Six a chance for not very long, and that's about all I could take of it. It was too much. Oh, shit. Mofos is coming out of everywhere. That's what she said. You are right on that. Bye, guys. Gotta run. Never say never, Doctor Who.
I'll make sure you're in the midst to go.
Oh, damn, forgot about these bugs. Damn. Right? Justice for Mike.
What the?
There's a trick that I had heard. Or watched, I should say. As long as you avoid the bag. Then apparently you won't wake up the regenerators, apparently. I don't know. Justice for Billy. So I guess I already got that one. Apparently. I guess that's the one that I had shot at some point in my game. Let me double check. Yeah. Yeah, I apparently got in, so I just have one more left. And it's apparently when I'm escaping. It'll be right there by the forklift. Okay. No, I'm missing that very one, the escape one. Damn, really? That's what I'm saying, bitten by a damn snake. Barely made it.
Gun rhymes with fu- fun for a welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Yeah, he's definitely skilled, that's for sure.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh, shit. You prick. Takes care of him. Come on. Are you shitting me? Damned if I know. I was literally wondering the same thing. Now he's a plaga. Alright, that damn sure hit him. See you later, Miguel. Mother fuck. Uh-oh. You're another pig boy. Damn, a lot of these fools. Gonna lean towards nothing. I know these creepy little bastards are around here somewhere. I'm scared of what I might. Wait, what the hell? Okay, I thought I had some dropped frames. You can't be scared of a game that you loathe. The two don't really go together. Yeah, maybe one day I might. I don't know. I've already tried it, and I just could not go on. The game was awful. You're probably right on that. This definitely puts the game to a halt. and I left hating it even more. All right, Leon, you made it. Home stretch.
Ashley.
So all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Well, I appreciate the gesture, Teresa, but it's never gonna happen.
Are you sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
I'm just kind of shocked that Doctor Who would even like a game like that.
To roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Let's see, where's your buddy? Ah, there he is. Broke my damn knife. Yeah, that's the only downside to this rocket launcher, is you really gotta be careful. Oh, I know there's more. I can't remember where exactly. There's one right there. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah.
Not looking so good.
Ooh, hell yeah. I'll take that. Four and a half hours, so I say we definitely made it.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Yeah. We'll have to see how it goes. Yeah, next is going to be the cat ears.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely not easy. And when I go for my S plus attempt, it's gonna be with the Infinite Chicago Sweeper, just to help out. Shit. All right, now I. There he is. And that's it. Got it. All the Castellans. Yeah, I gotta level it up. Whoops. Oh, damn. Oops.
Leon, look. Is that?
Stay here.
Well, in the actual run, it won't be that bad because I'll pretty much be right here because I'm going to do the rocket launcher strat. So it won't be like a huge letdown or anything. Yeah. We'll just drop a save right here. Certain sections, you know, obviously where I had the most trouble. I'll have to map it out. It did give me the... Okay. Yeah, 100%. I struggled really, really bad with him. Not to mention Krauser. You see how bad I was trying to defeat his ass. Ooh, a little bit of a narrow passage. Oh. All right, and we got it. Smooth escape.
You could handle yourself.
Yeah, I really did cut it close. Did a lot better than I thought I was gonna do.
Impeccable.
Nice. Hell yeah, I wasn't expecting to get four of them in a row. Yeah. Damn, they gave me a lot, didn't they? Hell yeah, I got the armor, I got the gas mask, Chicago Sweeper. Definitely what I was looking for. Nice. And we'll definitely get the gas mask. That'll help out greatly. And I already got the shades. I guess these are just other cosmetics. It took really long. Heck yeah. All right, well, that concludes the run. We completed it. We got the Ashley armor. We got the Chicago Sweeper. So, and we got the Primal Knife, which is really, really good. I'll try not to, Teresa. That is pretty sharp, though. I think I'm going to buy that as well. I got so many damn completion points. The rest of these down here are just all models. How do you get the chicken hat? Isn't that supposed to help you with your health? Oh, you gotta beat it in under 3 hours. God almighty. It's one hell of a challenge. Don't know if I'd be able to complete that one. But anyway, I appreciate everybody for coming by and checking out the stream. I feel very confident. The more I play this game, the more confident I get. So, like I said, the true test is going to be the S-plus run to see if we can get that one completed. But we'll have the Chicago Sweeper on our side. We'll have the gas mask. We'll have the Ashley armor. So we'll have some help in order to complete it. But, alright, well, that concludes the stream. Hope everyone enjoyed it. And if you haven't dropped a like already, if you enjoyed the stream, if you could, I truly appreciate it. And I'll catch everyone at the next one. Take care.